We want people who harm people held accountable.
He's a kid. Taking his life doesn't undo anything. But sometimes I think he doesn't deserve to be here anymore. I'm so conflicted. I don't know.
23rd Street.
We called last night about something.
Hold on, I'm connected with the rescue unit.
It was so painful. The natural human response is, I'd want him dead too.
But forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. If you have those principles and you believe it, you have to live it.
The idea that they should go out in an opiate haze, that it should be a pleasant death, is absolutely perverse.
The idea that we were executing innocent people was terrifying. We are indeed human, and we make mistakes, and occasionally, yes, we execute innocent people.
My team members take pride in that work, getting this person ready for his next step in life.
You can have electricity running through the chair, homie. They said they were getting it ready for me.
It's a good thing that I didn't kill him. He didn't do anything wrong. You don't know because you weren't in my shoes.
There are people whose lives are lost. And why should he have his?
Maybe in some books of justice, the person for this act deserves to die. But do we, as a society, deserve to kill them?